Kill it!
But nothing simply ends. The events of the Now the Shining City So the hunter returned. Dead men are impervious to pain. The drugs they use anesthetize them to all sensation. Even the fiercest hunter needs a camp to come back to. The Devil's Clan brothers must have had their own ship, still hidden somewhere in our city, and would doubtless have left tracks for one of their kind to follow to their end, if ever they got lost in this concrete jungle. To needlessly panic the herd is a sign of a careless hunter. A century ago, a moment's exposure and hesitation had let the prey turn on the predator with all that followed. This time the rules of the hunt must be obeyed. Stay out of sight until the time is right to strike, then do so with ruthless quickness. Take only the rightful prey. Dishonor is worse than death. Move well or die.
Oi! When you are making sense, Chunky.
Bring out your dead.
Somebody help me!
Bring out your dead.
The trail led here to an abandoned church where the dead men lost themselves in drugs.
Protect the Don!
When the prey fight amongst themselves, the cunning hunter will turn the situation to his own advantage. The battle machine that one gang had stolen from the police would make a useful battering ram to smash a way into the Don's mansion, provided the defenders did not destroy it first. Unknown to the machine's pilot, a guardian now watched over her progress.
Give me the hell out of this shit. I'm an elderly man, and a big fight's on TV in 5 minutes.
We know how it ends. Gianelli takes a dive in the second.
You eat this, motherfucker!
Eat this!
The machine had served the devil.
Things are looking good.
El Hongo saw the decimation of Neonopolis' other gangs as an opportunity. He did not realize it merely meant that he was next on the hit list. With his newfound wealth, he bought himself and his manador's exemption from the pre-dawn curfew that kept the normal citizens off the streets. But that just made it easier for the monster hunting him to stalk its new prey.
Attention all citizens. The curfew is now lifted. Have a nice day.
What the fuck is this out here again? You holding out on me? I'm telling you, man. You fuck with me, they'll be hauling pieces of you out of the fucking bay.
Yo, it's not my fault, boss. Honest. Look, come on inside. Get a drink, get you some pussy. Whatever you want, it's on me. We can work this out.
Out hearing it? You holding out on me? I'm telling you, man. You fuck with me, they'll be hauling pieces of you out of the fucking bay.
Yo, it's not my fault, boss. Honest.
Look, come on inside. Get a drink, get you some pussy. Whatever you want, it's on me. We can work this out.
He's haunting me. El diablo. diablo que hacen los trofeos de hombres. I gotta get somewhere safe.
The Prometheus technology had uses beyond simply making the firearms of the future. Stealth suits, optical camouflage, smart weapons, medical systems, all these and more had been retro-engineered and marketed by Borgia Industries. They made as much money from the black market in these goods as they ever did from legitimate trade. And of course they held back a few countermeasures for their own use, to maintain their competitive edge. open wide and say, ah. With the security systems offline, the intruder was free to roam at will throughout the hunting ground. Ahead lay Lucretia's ship with the Prometheus technology, a cargo hold full of weaponry, equipment, and power cells, in a volatile mix just waiting for an accident to happen.
Die, bastard!
Die, you will! What does it want from me?
I promised you a night to rep-
What the fuck?
Huh? Come and get it. Hey!
The boss of this city! I'm the boss of this!
Something. So Hunter Borgia had succeeded where his father Bruno had failed, conquering the New Way Devil. 100 years of progress had changed the odds in this little game, and delivered the captive devil here to the place of that progress. It had already seen what humans were willing to do to their own kind in their pursuit of time, twisting the living and cannibalizing the dead to produce the cybernetic enforcers of this new world order. Now it will discover what...
Got a target!
go!
The scientist.
Thank you.
Come back! What's going on?
Oh!
target!
Take him down!
Take him down!
The creatures move.
Thank you.
That's why your father spent his life. Even I didn't know where a hunter had found these beasts. A birthday present for his beloved mother, he called them. As I watched these nightmare creatures stalk the object of a century of my dreams, I almost felt sorry for the scar-faced predator. Both antagonists shared a purity of purpose and a single-minded ferocity. But while Scarface relied on tools to fight with, the very body and acid blood of these alien fiends were weapons.
Warning, core stability now at 75%.
The hunted had become the hunted.
Stability now at 50%. Core stability now at 25%. Emergency. Coolant system has failed. Core is operating at unstable levels.
Thank you. Daddy! Daddy!
Daddy! fall.